Nominees for this year's Oscars have been told that appearing by Zoom will not be an option. In a letter to nominees, the show's producers said they had gone to great lengths to provide a safe and enjoyable evening for all of the participants in person. The ceremony will break ranks with this year's Golden Globes and Emmys, where winners accepted their awards via Zoom as part of COVID-19 safety measures. The 93rd Academy Awards is due to take place on 25th of April in Los Angeles. The letter, published by U.S. Showbiz website Deadline, laid out the vision for the awards from producers Steven Soderbergh and Stacey Scheer and Jesse Collins.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.